In May of 1941, the war had just begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day, the Bismarck started firing first 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, was the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail. Churchill told his people, put every ship a sail, and find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We've got to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
We got to sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
The icy wind was blowing like a gale upon the sea. The young British seamen were cold as they could be. In heavy boots and oilskins, they fought to keep us free. They had to send the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. The fog was gone the seventh day and they saw the morning sun. 10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The Germans didn't know it then, but soon they'd have to die. But they knew that sink the Bismarck was the British battle cry. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast. The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. The battleship, the Bismarck, is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.